A little bit of powder.
No, you guys have a show in my mind where you're just stretching and it's like, Ed
Brad. Oh, really? Wow, that fucking thing is back pretty good.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what is that?
He's the master packer.
I'm your favorite.
Hey, wait a second. Are you quitting?
No, he's not quitting.
It's impossible for me to quit.
It's impossible for him to quit.
Are you letting your job go?
Let it go. He's going back to
going back to France.
Yes.
That was the worst project.
So who's gonna pack that hole when you're done? When you're gone.
LZ with the cannon.
Oh, pack that shit. Oh. Yeah. Hit it like you mean it.
Yeah, with the
impression
out of my hand.
I'm
really curious as to how fucking loud this thing is.
Oh, it's loud. Every time I go to work, oh, Natalie, we got the cannon. Were you at the bar? No, I don't wear underwear. I do this every single day. Fuck you.
You just need to hang a sign around.
Oh, Natalie, I heard the cannon going off.
Nyan Natalie.
Nyan Natalie. Anyway.
I can't believe this shit. This is
Yeah, I am. I got you on here.
What video are you?
I gotta get your steel hammer and get you a little more impact on that.
New broomstick, huh?
This is all epic at the same time.
That's a good point.
Taking some aggression out. He's had a bad day.
Tell your boss what you really think.
You have a bad day.
Take a look around.
Why is it so zoomed in?
Camera don't lie. You had a bad day.
These are the panties that are going in there, by the way, from that beautiful girl right there. I don't think Max took a panty shot today at all. This is his first one, I think, all day today.
Yes, it is. It's been a while, actually.
Good. There are not very many women up here in Chicken, Alaska, I'm not going to lie. I had to import one and bring it all the way up here. Poor girl. Panties! Okay, hold on. Let me jam her a little bit. All right, let me get you a little bit of something here left over. There you go. Right there? Oh, yeah. Get those granny panties in there. No, that's a nice little thong action there. So let me bring it over here.
Right, I'm gonna stop.
Then we run slightly back. And there they fall right there. Beautiful. Oh man, there is nothing left. Oh, we got a little bit right here. This goes on the wall of fame. Beautiful. Everybody gets a sample today. I got a little something here. I got a little dead zebra right here. Dead zebras.
Gary, that's a nice fucking panty.
All right, we're going to stable this bitch up here. We got to put her up. Do you have a stapler we can throw up here? Oh, yeah. We got reality show at its best right here. Let's see. Where do we want to put it? I don't know. I think right over here is good. Oh, I see vagina right there.